following six-man contest is a tag team match. Set for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 192 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
I've seen a lot of tag matches over my life, and this match has the makings of a great one.
He swung wild with that one.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And he hits the neck breaker.
Oh, the ref's not looking. Anything can happen here. You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Oh, man. Did you hear that?
Unbelievable. Daniel Bryan has taken back momentum. Daniel Bryan's got a decade's worth of tricks in his bag.
There's the quickness.
Randy Orton, a victim of his own dirty deeds. Struggling for control.
No, blocked.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Oh, man. Daniel Bryan's all business here.
Team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. Orton needs to regroup, and fast. He could be in dire straits in a hurry. He drops the elbow.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And he gets the tag. The tension, the drama. This is electric. Look at these two jockey for position. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Uh-oh, we know what Bryan's is looking to do here.
And will this be it? One,
two.
Kick out by Mysterio at two. Running weekly episodic.
He may get the three count right here.
And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there.
Oh, the punch connects.
Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it?
Look out. If you just joined us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
He thinks he has it.
One near fall after near fall on this matchup here. The pin broken easily.
What a nasty elbow.
Nice reversal.
Whoa, what a beautiful
beautiful crossbody.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He drops the elbow.
Team.
This has been a war. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Trying to keep their wits about them.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
This isn't good.
Oh my God, no!